Good afternoon to all of you. I must say the first Friday of any COP is always a sort of an awkward moment because work is being done, but there are no concrete results to report yet. So I guess the most that we can say currently is that there is progress, that all groups are working, all items under negotiation are being considered and are being discussed by parties. So very much of a roll up our sleeves and get the work done attitude in all of the bodies. As you know, just a quick overview of the main issues here in Warsaw. We have the issue of working toward the 2015 agreement. And there has been detailed conversations, although no text emerging yet, on the four pillars that are going to form part of the agreement, so mitigation, adaptation, technology, and finance, no surprise, but already parties beginning to explore what they would like to see on each of those four. So we need to wait until next week to see what can be extracted from that conversation in order to begin the process of designing an agreement next year. On the ambition part, that is also under the ADP, what we hear is a desire from all parties for concrete outcomes of here from Warsaw, although they haven't quite put their finger yet on what those outcomes could be and how could they be gathered. So work also still in progress. The other issue that I highlighted for you at the previous press conference that would be key to Warsaw is finance, and that certainly is the case with all of the finance issues currently under discussion and moving forward, and discussion on finance both before 2020 as well as after 2020 when the agreement comes into force and when the $100 billion that have been pledged should be on the table. So how are we going to move up to that? What is the mobilization of that funding is currently the discussion on the table in many different forms. And finally, the third issue that I had highlighted for you, which is loss and damage. The co-chairs are now, given the richness of the discussion this week, are working on some kind of lines, some kind of a written capturing of all of the positions that they have heard on this issue during this week, and that will be circulated and distributed to parties for further work.